So, oh my gosh, my lips look so pink. I'm gonna put lip balm on now. So it is currently 11:45, and I'm starting this vlog. Before I started, I started like at 11 or something, but then I just deleted the clips because I wasn't dressed or anything. So now I'm dressed, I'm up and everything. I just finished editing a video. I'm uploading it right now, so that's gonna be up in like maybe 2 hours, 1 hour, whatever. It's in the other room. I think she's downstairs. I mean, downstairs. I'm using the new tripod that I got yesterday. And actually, you don't even know what I got yesterday, to be fair. So I'm gonna show you right. Oh, sorry. I'm gonna show you this right now. Okay, so this is the first thing I got from my grandparents. Boom. New camera. Focus, yes. New camera, waterproof camera. But the only problem that I have with it is basically, do you like get them on YouTube? I have to like use a Wi-Fi to do it, so the camera has to have a Wi-Fi, but I don't think it has Wi-Fi, so I don't know how I'm going to do it. I'm probably like through the computer, but like I tried it yesterday and it didn't work, so I don't know what I'm going to do, but I really like it. It's sick. This is it. It's called Vixsting waterproof camera. So I think I like it though. It's like a really good quality. Let me take it out of the case. Out of the case, look how sick it is. But yeah, and turn it on. Yo, yo. It's like 170 a focus. Yep. It's like, oh, I hate these flipping wardrobes, man. Yeah, it's 170 degree, like the lens and things. I really like it, I love it. Anyways. Do you know what we're doing today? I don't know what happened today. But we're gonna do something because I want to do something because this is my like last day at home. Well, not, yeah. Tomorrow I'm getting discharged, so that's good. I'm really happy because I've been in the hospital for 3 months. Like everyone was saying, like, oh, you should get discharged like ages ago and stuff, which is true because I was better, like better ages ago. But still haven't discharged me. Yeah, also got like stuff from the hospital here. Still need to unpack them. There's my bag over there. But no, I want to go to like town or something, or well, that's what we always do, we go to town and stuff. Yeah, I just want to go somewhere. But yeah, that's what's going on. There's this like website called Knitter. This is not sponsored, it's just, I'm just saying, I don't even be sponsored. I only got like 50 subscribers. But yeah, there's a website called Knitter. And you can just watch every movie you want, like the newest movies, like probably not all movies, I don't know, but like I'll watch, you know, Sausage Party, the newest like film, like 2016 one. I was watching it last night and it was really good, but it's like 18 and it's a blooming cartoon. I watched like Taken 1, Taken 2. Oh my gosh, I love those films. Taken 1, Taken 2, I love them. I think my dad has Taken 3, so I'm gonna watch that. Well, I probably won't because I won't get time, but yes, I'm going back to the hospital maybe like 8-ish or whatever, I'm not sure, but yeah, look, this is my new vlog uploading right now, so you better check it out. This is my last vlog. My brother got Xbox S1, so you better check that out and go check out my own vlog because they're real good, you know, they're real good. Anyways, I'm gonna go now. I can stand, look at you, Evelia, look, look. Wow. Wow, Nivea, look. Hello. 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 Hello, 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 hello. Fell. Yo. So you finished watching Sausage Party. Sausage Party. It was very good. Oh, it was really good, actually. I'm just uploading a new vlog as well. It just went live, so go check it out. Put links down below to it. We still haven't went out. It's blooming 20 past 2. I'm still not out. He's playing Xbox. His new Xbox, isn't it? And I just finished watching it, and it was really good. I want to go out somewhere now. So we just had dinner. Oh gosh, you can't even see me. I'm uploading my second video today. It is the unboxing video that I did of the camera. There it is. So I've got no blooming views on the new vlog. It's all good. It's all good though. It's all good. Yo, so it's like May. I was there. It's like 5:30, I think. The last time I checked. Ow, what the hell? And we are finally out, finally, because I've just been bored all day on my tablet and stuff. We are now going on the bikes. Well, I am going on the bike to Asda just for like a little walk. I haven't vlogged much today, so sorry if this vlog is whoa. If this vlog is really short, but I haven't vlogged much. But see, we still got, still not the end of the day. We're gonna go to Asda. It's gonna be dope. I'm going back to the hospital at like 7 or just to be like there on at 8 or whatever. But today is gonna be like my last day like in the hospital. It's like it's not even a full day. So yeah. I'm so happy that I'm finally going to get discharged out of hospital. Because I've been there. Yesterday I was 3 months. So today I'm going to be 3 months and 1 day. Or 2 days in hospital. So you're probably wondering why am I in hospital and stuff. My mom's coming. Whoa. Anyways, it's going now. So let's go. Okay, so the reason that why we're going to Intasa is to get, we're getting some like sweets and like, no, we already got the card, so we only need like sweets. Oh, I'm so out of breath. I'm like, my condition is so bad. My condition? My thingy. Yeah, we're getting, it's full. Oh gosh. Whoa. It's basically for the rest of the patients. We're gonna give like sweets because I'm leaving tomorrow, so I'm gonna give them something because that's what people normally do when they leave. So I'm gonna do that as well. I already got like the card for like the staff and everything. But yeah, we're nearly out now. We can see it's there. Woo! So happy to be on my bike. So happy to be on my bike. Oh. I'm talking about jelly babies. Choc orange. Never tasted that one before. Weird. Guys, let's go to my favourite section. The blooming of the CDs and like the CD section and stuff. Let's see what CDs they have. What this? What's this one? Elvis. Cool, what DVD? Soon for Christmas. Oh my gosh, I might tell you this when I get home or down. I'm not sure. Where's the main drag aspect? The road. Basically, what happened yesterday? Wait, it was yesterday. My day is 26th to 27th. Yeah, 2 days ago, basically. I missed the blooming tour. If the nurses told me to, like, I could go home a day before, I'll be able to go on the tour. But obviously not. I missed it, and, like, I saw, like, Joel's Snapchat and his vlog, and, oh, my gosh. But I missed the tour. But I might go to London while I'm saying that. She won't let me, but whatever. I'm still going to go anyway. There's no joke that's been drawn, I don't think. Yeah. Can you see it, guys? I got it. How much, like... Like women 3 times or 4 times. Just quality content, isn't it? Quality content. It's back home for the cows. Yo, look how sick the cows look. Yo. Nope. Hello, Mia. Hello. Hello, Mia. How are you doing? You've been waiting for us? Huh? Think it's my bike? Huh? Well, I can't even see me. can't even see it. But I don't know how long this vlog is going to be. Hopefully it's not going to be too short or whatever. The lady saw me vlog. Hello. Emily, are you eating octopus? Are you eating octopus? Yay. Anyways, we're going to be heading back to the hospital in like 8 or whatever. I don't know, we'll see. I had fun on the bike, it was sick.
What?
But, oh my gosh, I'm so sweaty. I'm going to end the vlog, hope you enjoyed it. Look what happened, what the blooming jelly babies did to my trousers. I'm going to be eating these. They're even that good, to be fair. They're like, good, but like, they could have been better. I think the Haribo ones are way better. I don't know. But anyways, I'm going to end the vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. Wait, has my thing been uploaded? My little unboxing video. Let's check. Anyways, uploaded. Wait. Reload it. There it is. It's uploaded. Woo. So go check it. I'll put a link down below to it. If you want to check that out, it's links down below. Anyways, I'm going to like sort of pack again. Put this in my... Put my dressing gown in there. Put like my food that I just bought in there and stuff. I bought like the heroes and stuff for like the patients and like staff. I'm gonna write tonight. I'm gonna write in the card for the staff. But yeah, that's it. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Hopefully it's not too short. Hopefully it's not too short, and you still enjoy it. And I'll go now. So I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Give a big thumbs up if you enjoyed it, and I will see you next vlog. Bye. The Haribo jelly babies are way better than these. These aren't even guys. Well, I was like proper hyping them up like before. Like I need one of them like for ages. Now I got them, they're not even nice. Yo, I think the vlog that I filmed yesterday, yeah, I think it's gonna be too short. So I'm gonna add this bit onto it or whatever. I'm just gonna vlog a little bit and stuff. I'm back home. I'm finally fully discharged from the hospital. So I don't have to go back to the hospital anymore. But before I can just chill at home, I need to sort this out. Like, all my clothes. Like, my paper stuff. Like, I need to unpack this. And Mum's gonna help me and that. And just, like, sort my room out. Because it's kind of a mess. That's what I'm gonna do now. And, yes. We just got back. Went to Lidl just now. Went to this chicken place. That's really nice, to be honest with you. I need to do this now. Because I'm not gonna sleep with blooming towels in my bed, am I? So that's all I'm gonna do right now. Tomorrow I might like go swimming with Mum. So I'm gonna like film on my brand new camera, but I don't know how to get the blooming videos onto YouTube. I need to like research or like do something. Oh sorry. Gonna just hit you. But kind of research or something, because I have no idea how to do it. Because I thought this camera had Wi-Fi, but it doesn't, so that's dope. That's really dope. Yeah, that's it. Okay, that was really weird. So I just cleaned up everything. Wait, let me just put this up here. But everything's basically clean. This is clean. So you need to like sort this out, but I don't know where to put these things. But like my books are here and stuff. It's all good. More help me as well. So thank you. Yeah. The other day I watched Bloomin', yesterday I finished it. I watched Bloomin' Sausage Party, and the last scene, oh my gosh, the last scene was so you're gonna have to watch it, but like oh my gosh. And also for me that I can recommend is Taken 1 and Taken 2. I think Taken 1 was better, but like they're really good. So I might like edit a video now or something, or just watch some videos or just chill. But yeah, I think, I don't know, we might go on the bikes later on, but we'll see. But yeah. Oh, this is what I got the other day, it's called Playful. Look at it. It's like a little, like, just gonna squeeze it, like when you feel stressed or something, you just play with this. I got another one, I got four. Got this one, I got this purple one. And I mixed these two together, look at this. I got this one as well. This is good. But yeah, if you haven't already checked it out, go check my last vlog. Put links down below to it, to my last vlog, where I got a new tank, got into town and stuff. But yeah, I'm gonna just chill now, I think. Yeah. Maybe later on, I'm going to go on the bike with my brother. Actually, maybe probably not, because again, yeah, it's quite dark now, so I don't know. Maybe I'll just stay in and just chill. So I think I'm just going to end the vlog now, I think. I mean, I'm not going to end. I'm just going to say bye, because I just already ended it. So I'm going to see you in my next vlog. Bye.